Excuse me, you got that Benz out there? Yes, you do.
So a young lady called Bianca Chambers in Detroit, Michigan, had her Mercedes Benz stolen from outside her boutique in Detroit, Michigan. So she took to social media to inform all the people who were following her to please let her know if they sighted her car because it had been stolen and she was looking for it. She also called the police and told them that, you know, her car had been stolen, described the car, and was seeking for help. So her pleas for help on social media began to pay off as people started, you know, calling her and letting her know that they had seen the vehicle. And at one point, the young gentleman who had stolen the car from her was actually sighted at a gas station purchasing stuff. So he was still driving the car around and he was using the car actually like his own car. So one time she saw the car parked outside a place called 7 Days West in Detroit, Michigan. And apparently this young man was getting his dreads redone or braided, something of the sort. And so she called the police 3 times to let them know that, okay, my car is outside this place. Apparently this guy is getting his hair done. And do you think you could come out, you know, to where I'm at to help me? And so the police told her they were not able to come out at that particular time because they were dealing with a kidnapping.
Oh my God, y'all, I see my car.
And this thief was so bold because he even stopped at the mall. He also stopped to get his hair done and get his dreads retwisted. And it's not like he stole this car and went and got it chopped up for parts or tried to resell it. No, he stole it for his own personal use. So it was almost like rubbing it in her face.
He was driving, you know, they was having a good time. You know, they was smoking, but yes, my car was very clean.
So this thief was considerate, I guess, because he took the car and got it detailed and cleaned. So the car was in pretty good shape, just in terms of cleanliness. And so after she saw her Mercedes Benz parked outside that shop where the guy was getting his dreads redone and retwisted, she got out the car that she was driving in and slashed all 4 tires of her Mercedes Benz because she said she didn't want to give this guy an extra day to joyride in her car, and she must have really felt violated.
Again, 7 Days West, getting his dreads twisted. Look at my car. I slashed all the tires and I thought that he was gonna take off, and I didn't know how long it was gonna take for the police to pull up, and I refused to let him pull off again.
So after she dragged him out of that store by his dreads, she waited for the Detroit police to come so that they could go ahead and arrest him and take them with him.
You're just the dumbest criminal, that's all. Like, you're joyriding in my car. Like, when nobody going to see you?
So this young man was arrested and charged with this crime. Apparently, the police were willing to press charges on Bianca Chambers for assault, but the thief decided not to press charges, which I think was the least that he could do, seeing as though he had stolen her car. So leave your comments below and let me know what you think. Do you think that she took it too far, or do you think the thief deserved it? Again, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button, and join our family.